Hi, and welcome to Metal Supermarkets, the convenience stores for metal. I'm Jason Jackson, Operations and Development Manager. Aluminum is a commonly used metal due to its high strength to weight ratio, but various aluminum grades also possess other important attributes that you may need for your next project. To help you select the right grade, we'll take a look at some common aluminum alloys. Aluminum 1100 is a commercially pure aluminum grade, meaning that the impurities are less than 1%. It is soft and ductile with excellent workability. This makes it excellent for applications that require forming, as it work hardens more slowly than other aluminum alloys. It also has one of the highest thermal conductivity levels of any aluminum alloy, as well as excellent corrosion resistance. 1100 aluminum is commonly used in chemical and food processing industries. Aluminum 2011 possesses high mechanical strength and excellent machining capabilities. In fact, it is often called the free machining alloy and is commonly used for projects done on an automatic lathe. The high speed machining of this grade will produce fine chips that are easily removed. Aluminum 2011 is an excellent choice for the manufacturing of complex and detailed parts. Aluminum 2014 is a copper-based alloy with high strength and excellent machining capabilities. This makes it ideal for many aerospace applications. Aluminum 2024 is one of the most commonly used high-strength aluminum alloys. The combination of high strength and fatigue resistance make it ideal for applications that require a good strength to weight ratio. Aluminum 2024 can be machined to a high finish and formed in the annealed condition with subsequent heat treating. Aluminum 3003 is one of the most widely used aluminum grades. This commercially pure aluminum has added manganese to increase its strength, which makes it approximately 20% stronger than 1100. 3003 aluminum also possesses excellent corrosion resistance and workability. Aluminum 5052 is one of the highest strength alloys of the non-heat treatable grades. Its fatigue strength is higher than most other aluminum grades, while also having good resistance to marine atmosphere and saltwater corrosion. Aluminum 5052 has excellent workability and can be easily drawn or formed into intricate shapes. Aluminum 6061 is one of the most commonly used of all aluminum grades. It possesses a great range of mechanical properties and good corrosion resistance. When aesthetic, strength, and corrosion resistance are priorities, aluminum 6061 is an excellent choice. Aluminum 6063, also known as the architectural alloy, has high tensile properties, excellent finishing characteristics, and a high resistance to corrosion. As the name suggests, it is commonly used in architectural applications. Aluminum 7075 is one of the highest strength aluminum grades available. It has an excellent strength to weight ratio and can be used for highly stressed parts. Aluminum 7075 can be formed in the annealed condition and heat treated if needed. Here you can see a breakdown of potential applications and the commonly used grades. Hopefully this video has given you a better idea of which aluminum grade you should use for your next project. If you need any aluminum grade, Metal Supermarkets is the world's largest supplier of small quantity metals, carrying over 8,000 types, shapes, and grades of metal, cut to size and ready fast.